got a whānau. We're at the lovely Kuroi Oetai Beach, 8 kilometres from Waiuku. It's a lovely beach. I've been here a few times, still have not had a chance to surf it, mainly because there's never been really good with surfing waves. But as you can see behind me, it definitely has potential. I've been here a few times in the past. The wind hasn't been right, swell hasn't been right. I didn't bring my board today, but as you can see behind me, I'm not sure if you can see it. Zoom in a little bit. Beautiful waterfall. The good thing about this place is you can drive on the beach. If you've got a four-wheel drive, you've got Manukau Harbour that side, Port Waikato that side. You drive up the beach, find yourself a nice private cove, and enjoy the New Zealand coastline. This is pretty rugged. I wouldn't recommend inexperienced swimmers going out too far. But, over there, as you can see, there's the Surf Life Saving Club. There's castaways. Woo-hoo. Just take you guys for a bit of a dip. Let's see if I can get some nice footage. Kicking in the shallows. Oetai Beach. Well, I'll say good day. Lovely whānau. Body surfer. might get another one, huh? I think we got it.